Polonium was another element discovered by Madame Curie. Madame Curie was Polish, though she did most of her research, if not all of it, in Paris. And so polonium is named after Poland. And polonium is an element which has been not very important until the invention of atomic bombs. And then polonium became an absolutely crucial material because it is used, or was used, as a trigger in the center of the original atomic bombs. One of the difficulties is that it has a very short half-life. If you have a lump of polonium, half of it decays away in 138 days. So if you keep it too long, it's gone, or most of it's gone. And therefore, in the early days of producing atomic bombs, that is with Hiroshima and Nagasaki and so on, the limiting factor in producing the bombs was actually a production of polonium for the trigger, rather than the enriched uranium or the plutonium that was being used for the bombs themselves. Quite recently, polonium has had a new lease of notoriety because it was used in this tragic poisoning case where a large dose of polonium was given to an unfortunate Russian citizen visiting the UK. And it's still unclear where the polonium came from, but it is a very unusual material and difficult for ordinary individuals to find. But if it's ingested, because it's decaying so fast, the radioactivity can cause all sorts of very unpleasant effects. And again, it's probably poisonous as well.